Also, among the etiquettes, that you occupy your time in the masjid only by remembering Allah, making dhikr, reading the Quran. Avoid reading news on your dull, stupid phones or smartphones. Some people read the news, answer WhatsApp messages, and occupy themselves in worldly things. You are in the house of Allah. Devote your time for Allah Azza wa Jal.